Get ready for an exclusive sneak peek into Heartland's highly anticipated season 18. Based on the best-selling novels of Lauren Brooke, Heartland has captivated fans with its endearing stories and heartfelt characters since 2007. The saga of Amy Fleming is not coming to an end anytime soon. The network has renewed Heartland for the 18th season. The filming of the installment will commence in Calgary, Alberta, this summer. The 17th season finale features Shane and Chloe's wedding, Heartland Beef's fate, and Amy and Nathan's evolving relationship. In the show's upcoming season, the viewers can anticipate a continuation of the heartfelt drama and family dynamics that have defined the series. With Shane and Chloe's wedding behind them, new challenges will likely emerge for the Heartland clan, particularly as they navigate the aftermath of Lou's bold decision to sever ties with Garland Foods. As Heartland Beef charts a new course, tensions may rise, but the resilient family spirit is expected to prevail as they rally together to overcome obstacles. As the installment progresses, Amy and Nathan's relationship is poised to deepen further, with the latter's commitment to Amy and her work with horses becoming increasingly evident. Meanwhile, Katie's journey of self-discovery and newfound courage will possibly unfold, bringing her closer to Lou and revealing further depths of their mother-daughter relationship. Each character may face their own trials and triumphs as season 18 promises to deliver captivating storytelling, heartfelt moments, and the enduring spirit of the Heartland Ranch. While the official cast of Heartland season 18 is yet to be announced, it is highly anticipated that familiar faces will return to the beloved series. The release date for Heartland season 18 hasn't officially been confirmed yet. However, if we look at the scheduling patterns of past seasons, it will likely come out in October 2024. So, mark your calendars for the premiere date and stay tuned for more updates.